I'm doing it. Oh no. Don't come in. So a minute, jump up.
Rewind, fast forward, eject. Rewind, fast forward, eject. Inside, you can confess. a view of the Gulf of Paria from Marabella Hills. Mrs. Fitzwilliams.
Oh my God, child.
And there's Paul. And there's Jenny Lynn. Oh, looking lovely. I'll follow you. Say something. And that's Trintuck over there. Huh? And there's Jenny Lynn swinging. Oh, she looks like a little baby. Hi! Say hi, Jenny Lynn.
I have to take her to Galatrix for a visitor, you know.
Everything going in. How are you doing, gentlemen? Okay. Okay, we're approaching the San Fernando Hills. Can you sit on the cricket?
Can you sit on the cricket?
In a big chunk. Here we are. Driving up to the San Fernando Hill. You see the peak there. What do they call that peak? Any special name?
TV Ranch, right? They name it now.
Who was that? The famous?
Again?
Yeah, famous person from San Fernando. Do you know any TV Ranch? Of Paria and there's the oily signing. And dark oily signing, where is it?
Huh?
Yeah. We have a park. We have these shopping here. A petroleum park? No, a play park. Alright, let us continue up the hill. So this is on the left. Right, we approach the San Fernando Hill.
We are on the hill.
We are on the, okay, yes, we are on the hill, so we are approaching the hill.
Look, the children over here.
Alright, children in the park. This is a new park? There's a park up on the hill.
There's a park on the hill.
Uh-huh. Okay, I got that. The southern Trinidad, we're looking down to the southern range. From here, on the left, we're looking down to the southern range. We are at the top. That is a Muslim light there, yes. Sun crescent, the Eagle Sitter.
Take over here.
What piece is that?
That's
from the bottom? Yeah. This is another piece.
Well, this is one of the pieces.
Oh.
It's
pretty?
Yeah. But that's how you got this father son, the Black Trinity.
Mm-hmm.
The history of the father son in the Holy Ghost. The three hills.
But these are not the... Oh, yeah. You know, approaching the call point at the top of the San Fernando. Yes, please. Doesn't mean then the crowd's playing too, so that. Okay. And this is a peak that you see some miles around. This one here.
Oh,
which is
stop.
This one here?
Yeah.
Oh, this is, it's two of them. Yeah. This is another one.
Yeah,
another
this
piece.
This is the one you see when you're coming.
Come outside.
Oh, all right.
That's cool. It has, what do you call it? Like if you got this portrait.
Mm-hmm.
Those classroom on the
history. Mm-hmm.
It's kind of
going right here?
Yeah. It's from the hill. You're looking at the Gulf of Paria. That is to the west of Trinidad, southwest of Trinidad. You're looking at the ships all along there. The houses on the plain, on the hills right along there. This area is called Tumad Garden, Sibala. All the areas of Sibala. Mm-hmm. The meaning of the Sibala means beautiful view. Yes. Yeah, medal. Not model, you know, medal. What about our crude petroleum? It ran out. We had to do the offshore drilling. I don't want to fall over the edge.
This is Mikhail.
Mikhail.
Mm-hmm.
And what is this baby's name?
Shalini.
Shalini. Hi, Shalini.
London.
Shalini, say hi.
All along there is the highway. At night time, it's much more clear because you have the light lighting of the highway.
Mm. At the end of the highway.
This is at the end of the highway. Here,
yeah. The Churchill Roosevelt Highway.
No, this is not a Churchill.
It's all about the Joy Highway.
Butterfly dance.
It's surely a friend to turn out to do the butterfly dance.
all the way up there. How did he get all the way up there?
Down.
Yeah. Great Wall.
Who's Great Wall? Famous Chinese
restaurant. Driving down the road, down the hill, it sounds phenomenal. What one is this? Filling up ice cream.
It's a ice cream. It's the famous Victor man in Mustard.
It's famous.
Watch it fall. This is High Street in San Fernando. Do show the details in a moment.
It's a secret. They're not everywhere, don't worry.
Love it.
It is. It should be in the morning. So what our max taxis look like?
South Max.
South Max, please. We need to go central or border Spain. You said the central one's going to Shibuya. And the library got the sign. You got it?
Yeah. On the left?
Yeah, on this side. This is when the train is.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. This is the train. The last train.
Okay. The glass. What about the churches? There's a new Carnival lemon.
Okay,
and next is the Anglican.
No, this is the community center. On the left hand side, the
Andy.
Mahatma Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. You see what is on the stone there? The written.
Oh, yeah. Mahatma. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Okay.
Now a city. So this is our city hall.
Or is now a city?
City
of San Fernando.
Yes,
city hall. Mm-hmm.
This is the bandstand where the bandstand plays. This is the fire station.
Where's the Anglican church?
Coming up of Warner. And this is the Anglican church here.
Joanne got married here, and I sang for her wedding. Always and forever, right? St. Paul's Anglican Cathedral.
Good.
Church. Did the cathedral is Trinity?
No.
Really? Paul, wait. Yeah. Go on.
You know that it will have the famous model?
No. Oh, yeah.
One day used to be the police station, right?
Uh-huh.
And they broke it down to a... This is the new
jail?
But over on this side,
the front of the scales of peace, our national flag of Trinidad and Tobago, red, black, and white. I zoom in. Yes, that is.
People, that's true. And my sister had three.
He said, me made a bit better money from that thing.
Going up to Maracas. Mountains at the sanctuary.
Ah,
we are taper.
Yes, I mean, look how I get corporate sponsors.
Going up. This is Saddle Road.
They didn't ask much questions.
That's Saddle Road.
Saddle Road here. Hot loading. The road to Maracas. North Coast Road? No, I thought North Coast Road was by Digger Martin. Digger Martin, when you go up after Patna, is North Coast Road. This.
You have a point there.
Yes. This is, let me tell you, I think I used to know.
You have any map of the town? You see Patrick Oman?
Yes, I saw him coming.
We have vegetables on the hillside.
Through the jungle, as they would say. Sudan! the Caribbean Sea. Yes. So to the Caribbean Sea, you know it's Colin Carty. Colin, you could explain what we're seeing here.
No, that's your job.
This is the north coast of Trinidad. Each inlet along the bay there, you have beaches. You have Maracas Beach, Las Cuevas, and then going further east, Blanchishers. Many little beaches along the north coast.
A very nice beach where you could camp.
Where's that?
Senior.
Where?
Inside there.
That's what beach?
I don't know what beach it is. It just looks really nice.
Yes, there's a beautiful view up here. Nice and breezy. A lot of tourists come up here to look out.
God, it's like rain.
And you see the road that we had passed? And like yesterday, Denise watching it. The father saying, well, what trouble is this? Oh, it's such a beautiful view. Breathtaking. And now we will continue down the road to Maracas. The road to Timberline. In Maracas Bay. You can see the beach and all the cars parked on the beach and the coconut trees. It's one of the most popular beaches in Trinidad.
One of the most.
Outside.
You can't cross there. There's
you want to park outside, Colin? Try inside first. Try inside, and if you really can't get parking, well then you park outside. Somebody must be leaving. Selling food stuff by the side of the street. Maracas Beach. Look at the ocean. Gonna put it in my bag.
Come and see. Everybody wants to go.
Maracas Bay. Look at the coconut trees swaying in the wind. Everybody's relaxing on the beach. A big crowd today. You can hear the surf. And the wind blew it. Sea breeze. Northeast trade winds. Huh? Colin?
What's that?
Northeast trade winds.
Oh.
Yes. And the breeze coming from this side, that would be the northeast trade winds. Huh, Kevin? Yeah. I got tourist information out here, old boy. Oh, cool.
That's not tourist information.
Well, general information then. Okay, so this is just one of the inlets in the northern range, of the northern range, on the northern coast. Thank you.
to sleep, man.
Huh?
You bring her. She bring pictures, you bring that big bag. A laptop. Oh, I love that.
Yes, even. You ain't talking.
Understand at Maracas Beach.
Showing lots of teeth, smiling, smiling.
Eh?
Showing lots of teeth, smiling, yes, smiling.
Kick on if you
see what a workaholic looks like.
That can't be too long. 10 times at each, you have to do nothing, right?
Poor sir.
Yeah, poor.
Noon, but that chair was so useful. But never given that to pull it. Oh, now it's a fine time.
Well, I never used it.
I think it's quite useful.
And it's next to me.
I'm not sure of its true identity. Doesn't know who he is.
I am focusing on Dean. Get a close up. And he is so cool. He thinks he's so cool. When you come to the beach, you must have your basket with food and your cooler full of drinks.
Where
that's an important
part. Where did you go wrong?
That's one important thing when you come in by the beach. Cooler? No, they have not cooler there. They have some rum and some soft drinks to chase. People like to play cards by the beach. All fours, that's a popular card game in Trinidad. So you see these people playing some cards by the beach and relaxing. Now we see a bleached blonde. And here is really jet black. Eh? But when you look at the
She's gonna get beat.
She's a bleach blonde. A black blonde, in other words.
Where's the bleach blonde?
Oh, Indian woman over there. With blonde here, yeah, the roots black, but the rest blonde. You ain't seen it?
Oh, in a black bit of
it? No. Paddleball on the beach.
Oh, cool. You get it?
Yes, yes. What do you say?
Customer service.
I just think everything from the beginning had to go to a pool and go to the jump. And it was, you know, by Carnival, I didn't really get a chance to jump.
she? I haven't seen her at all. Where is she coming? Where is she? She coming out of the water? Can't find her.
What happened to you?
Oh gosh, no!
You don't want to take pictures in that condition. Mm-mm. But you want to dress up to take a picture.
No, madam.
What? You just come from by the beach.
And they're here in a state.
Uh-huh.
Oh gosh.
What? Hazel show on TV. You hop, hop and drop. Eh?
Did you
take
it out
today? No. Where? I should take it.
Yeah.
In the veranda, shave the dreams. This is the front garden. Laura James, spin around. Smile now. Is in the garage. Glorious car, I hear the alarm. This is in the garage. Oh yes, McGill University. I'm going out in the front. Garden, and we live in a valley, so you can see the hills all around. This is the front yard. The valley, in the valley. Yes, you see the hills all around. This is Pearl Parkway, Diamond Vale, Digamonton. And that's the front of our house, 17 Pearl Parkway. In the front of our house, 17 Pearl Parkway. There's mommy's car. Whew, brilliant sunshine, early morning sunshine. Alright, so you have pretty croton plants. Croutons, what else?
Easter lilies.
Easter lilies.
Begonias.
Rose tree. Ferns. Exoras. Other plants. Let us go in the backyard now. You want to go in the backyard? Let's check out the back. The garden at the back. What? The garden at the back?
Yes.
Right, so I'm going in the back. Here we have a little porch. Eh? Yes. Porch ready music. Your neighbor's dog. A tree, a banana tree, pineapple, the pineapple cactus, croton, ginger lily, poinsettia tree is a type of rose here. Let's see, water tank. tool shed. Another miscellaneous item. Cherry tree, West Indian cherry. Mangoes, we have a mango tree. See, the mango tree is a big tree. We have some mangoes on the tree. This is mango vera. Bottle of a green, very green, from the French. Neighbor's dog. Okay, so that was just a trip to the backyard. We have different herbs growing here. Spanish thyme. Spanish thyme and mint. Coconut tree in the backyard. Coconut tree. Some dry coconut in it. And then there's a mango tree at the back, it's not bearing anything. And we're back in the front porch again. The porch at the front of the house. Lots of plants in the front porch. And out in the garden in front. Ferns, roses, croutons, other plants. My mother likes her plants. Back inside. At Yvonne O'Neill's house, we're having tea this afternoon. Yes, Gloria James here.
And we have now fun. Because I like to do this for fun. And you see, sometimes when you want to get on the streets and make a break, because when you come to a little more support and the improbable was possible.
We are in Tobago. We just passed Toby and now we're on the way to Pigeon Point. There's Derek in Tobago for the first time. And the car that we rented. The beautiful one?
And
we are driving up to Pigeon Point. There's a beautiful view up there. Walking into Pigeon Point. It's very early in the morning, so nobody's here yet. They usually shed people sit over there to eat. This is where I could get a boat to go out to the reef. This is the beach at Pigeon Point. It's very early in the morning. Still waiting for the sun to come up. The water is beautiful. You could walk all the way along the coast right back to Storby from this Pigeon Point resort. And this is looking back at the cabanas and the restaurant at Pigeon Point Resort. The man of war jellyfish on the beach. It's a jellyfish and it's purple. Probably got washed up on the shore. We're standing. Pigeon Point, looking across to Boko Point. And the sun is now coming up. They have a lot of windsurfing around here on weekends. What are you doing? Here we are at Boko Point. And there's Derek with the sexy legs. And his purple shorts. At Boko Point. Changing rooms and cabanas for lunch. All the fishing boats are in. They haven't gone out to fish today.
Probably not ready.
You came in early this morning, maybe. Boko Point in Tobago. And this is Boko Bay. We stayed at a guest house over on that side years and years ago. We're looking at Grafton Beach Resort, one of the most beautiful resorts on the island of Tobago. It's huge, a beautiful hotel. There's a boat in the ocean there. And here, this is a little Fort Milford. You can see the cannons, the remains of the fort. And here, looking across to the beautiful beach, Milford Bay. Mystery tombstone. You gonna read it out?
Already did. Oh, read it out to you.
Uh-huh.
No, go ahead, read it and twin at the same time.
No, I can't see it properly.
You can? But in the... Thanks, Kat.
There's a cat. He's actually petting the cat. Read it out now. Within these walls. I deposited the bodies of Mrs. Betty Stiven and her child. She was the beloved wife of Alan B. Stiven. That's how they used to write in Old English. To the end of his days, we'll deplore her death when happened upon the 25th day of November 1783 in the 23rd year of her age. She was a mother without knowing it, a wife without letting her husband know it, except by her kind indulgences to him. So you have a little pond there. This is the trunk of a 200-year-old tamarind tree that was here on the estate. Huh? St. Cecilia is the name of the estate.
Yes, well, this community has to see. My foreparents used to be involved with slaves. I'm from the white, you hearing this now?
Mm-hmm.
I'm from the white section of the world, you know.
Well, you remember the name of the James who owned the estate?
Katrine James, I think was the name I could remember.
Yeah, that is Granny's grandmother. Right. She told me about her.
Right. And so the slaves used to be buried under this tree.
Buried?
Yes. The masters used to be buried further up the street.
Mm-hmm.
You know? So graves, many graves are under this tree.
And no weapon for the body.
Yes.
Tree was the marker.
Yes.
That's why it lasts so long.
Oh, the manure from the body. Yes,
yeah,
so they wanted to cut it all the time. I'm not one to cut it all the time. Even when the man doing things in the yard, even Jay cut a branch and he consulted with me.
Yes.
I told him already that I don't like trees to grow. There was a beautiful one, you just need to care a little bit. That's what I said. And the man just chop it down.
Mm-mm.